Hyderabad or Bengaluru? Which city is home to more billionaires? Hyderabad has officially surged past Karnataka's capital for the first time to become the city with the third highest number of billionaires in India. Hello and welcome to India Today So South. I'm Deepthi Rao and today I will be unpacking the Hurun India Rich List 2024, where my focus is primarily on the battle between the two capital cities of Telangana and Karnataka. So let's get straight to it. Hyderabad added 17 new entrants this year and now has 104 billionaires, following Mumbai, which has 386 billionaires, and New Delhi with 217. Telangana stood fifth in terms of states with the most number of billionaires. So who are these ultra-rich folks putting Hyderabad on the map? Let's start with Murali Divi and his family, who are crushing it as the founders of Divi's Laboratories. Their wealth, a staggering 76,100 crore, making Murali Divi the 26th richest in India and the wealthiest in Hyderabad, as per the Hurun India Rich List 2024. His daughter Nilima Prasad Divi also recently purchased two properties in Hyderabad, valued at a combined 80 crore rupees. Then there is C. Venkateshwar Reddy from Aparna Constructions, who is one of the country's top wealth gainers this year. His business partner S. Subramanian Reddy has been among the top 10 biggest gainers in percentage of wealth growth over the past 5 years in India. Now, if you think that all these heavyweights are older tycoons, think again. Pongulethi Harsha Reddy, son of Congress Minister Pongulethi Srinivas Reddy, has entered the billionaire league at just 30 years old with 1,300 crore to his name. Early retirement potential much? In the construction and engineering industry, P. Pichi Reddy of Mega Engineering, that is MEIL, leads the way with 54,800 crore, while his colleague P.V. Krishna Reddy follows with 52,700 crore. Other major names in Hyderabad's billionaire club include G.M. Rao of GMR Group with 36,300 crore, P.V. Ramprasad Reddy of Aurobindo Pharma with 35,100 crore, Bandi Prasad Reddy of Hetero with 29,900 crore, and Pratap Reddy of Apollo Hospitals with 28,400 crore. It's a huge moment in the Hyderabad versus Bengaluru rivalry, which is not just about wealth, it's about being India's top tech city, being the hot city to live in. Bengaluru may be known as the Silicon Valley of India, but Hyderabad is coming in with its blooming startup ecosystem and flourishing IT scene. Bengaluru, with its deep-rooted startup culture and homegrown giants like Flipkart and Swiggy, has long been India's go-to tech innovation. But Hyderabad, home to companies like Bharat Biotech and Darwin Box, is proving that it's no underdog either. But why is Bengaluru trailing? Is it because of infrastructure problems such as bad roads, water shortage, or Kannada compulsory in private jobs proposal, or an airport that takes 3 hours to reach in peak traffic? Do you feel that Hyderabad will become a far superior city than Bengaluru as an investment destination? What, according to you, are the factors that have led to Hyderabad creating more crorepatis than Bengaluru? Let us know in the comments below.